I see what you are. Listen to me. We just can't.
Watch it.
Does it seem like much point?
Hey, get out of here!
Agent, we got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special, because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Sending coordinates.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
You need to do. Let's get this over with.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
Did you see anything?
Us? Breathe deep.
Get more ammo!
We own this place.
Here.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
You're an inspiration to us all.
I hear they found that Amherst guy's apartment.
Freaking out.
Any money? Huh?
What kind of weapon?
Oh my god.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, Having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
Oh.
Active echo beacon detected.
Echo available for playback nearby.